if you have been getting the support code 1725. Maintenance cartridge cannot be recognized on Canon printers and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Step 1. Buy a replacement maintenance cartridge. As the error suggests, this error is usually caused if the maintenance cartridge cannot be recognized, is installed incorrectly, or is not compatible with the printer. First, you need to acquire a new maintenance cartridge that is compatible with your printer. For our model, the Canon G2020, we got the MC-G02 maintenance cartridge. You can check the full list of compatible printers from these websites. Once you have the replacement ready, move on to the next step. Step 2. Know the precautions. Before you start replacing the maintenance cartridge, here are some things you need to keep in mind. Once you have removed the maintenance cartridge, do not keep it on the desk or anywhere else. Put the used one immediately into the plastic bag attached to the new maintenance cartridge and seal the bag by tying the opening tightly to prevent the ink from leaking. Do not put your hands inside the printer as ink may adhere to your hands. Dispose of the removed maintenance cartridge according to local regulations. Step 3. Replace the maintenance cartridge. Remove the new maintenance cartridge and the attached plastic bag from the package. Turn your printer off and disconnect it from the power supply. Unlock the coin screw from the maintenance cover. Put your finger on the hole of the maintenance cover and remove it. Pull out the maintenance cartridge until it stops. Slightly lift the maintenance cartridge and pull it out. Insert the new maintenance cartridge straight until it stops. Align the tab on the back of the maintenance cover with the hole on the printer and close it. Insert the coin screw into the screw hole and turn it clockwise to secure. Turn the printer on. And there you have it. Now you know how to resolve the Canon printer error code 1725. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.